Hi, I'm Jared. Welcome to Fun Science Demos. We are back with another science scavenger hunt where we grab simple materials that most people should have in their house and show you some science that's at work. Now, instead of explaining what's going on there with that science, we challenge you to see if you can hop online and figure out the answer for yourself. Today, all you're going to need are a few glasses that are the same size. Now, for our setup, we used four glasses that were the same size, and we fill them with different amounts of water. This is just water that I add different colors of food coloring to, so you can clearly see that each glass has a different amount of water. So then you're gonna need a spoon, and I want you to check out what happens when I bang these glasses, and I want you to listen to what happens to the sound to see if there's a difference. Here we go. Now you'll quickly notice that when you start tapping on each glass has a different sound or a different pitch when you tap it. And the question is why? That's your scavenger hunt for the day. Why does each glass sound differently when you tap on them? Simply because they have a different amount of water inside. Hop online and see if you can find a science website that explains what's going on here. Once you think you found the answer, as always, post it in the comments below. Science is so cool, even if it's the science of sound. Thanks for watching. Happy hunting.